ስሜ ሳዲቅ ጀማል ይባላለሁ። አምስት ቤተሰቦችን በግሬፕ ይሳጣጥቻለሁኝ። ኢንኳሪ በየቀኑ ይከታተላለሁኝ። ላለፉት 3 ዓመታት ውስጥ በየቀኑ ኢንኳሪ ይከታተላለሁኝ።
Every day we've listened to the evidence from the public inquiry.
Every detail.
Every cover up.
Every corrupt company involved.
We've heard how the Royal Borough of Kensington and Chelsea
refused to invest in the Grenfell Tower for over 30 years.
And when they did,
they just wrapped it in cheap, flammable cladding.
How Kingspan knew its insulation acted as a raging inferno,
but sold it anyway.
How Rydon chose profit over fire safety.
How Exerva described the refurbishment
as making a crap condition worse.
And how there were no evacuation plans for residents with mobility issues.
And how 15 of those residents never got the chance to evacuate.
How the tenant management organisation ignored our fire safety concerns. And how they said, let's hope our luck holds out and there are no fires.
How Celotex staff were made to lie for commercial gain.
How Kingspan employees admitted, all we do is lie here.
How Arconic sold cladding they knew burnt 10 times more fiercely than other cladding but concealed it.
How in 2007, one of their managers speculated about a fire, killing 60 or 70 people. And how they got that wrong. It was 72.
All this evidence.
Still no closure.
Still no action.
Still no justice.